Bomba. Drop, 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 drop this beat right now. Maybe I just might see you somehow. Little ant, where are you going? Little ant, what are you showing? So, so little, yet so, so powerful in relativity to the size of you. Huh, I love these beats and they say that I come and I try to sway. I don't obey any rules. I just do what I choose and I use what I use and I have that fuse that's not a ruse. It's something that's just sparking in type of me. I'm just doing this in a way that you gotta love. You gotta love this day. I miss my band. I wish we could jam every day. I wish we could perform and just have that gig. Sometimes being a musician is a hard bit. It's so difficult sometimes, why nobody wants to pay, yet wants to be a curator of art. A curator of art, yet you don't want to pay for it. What the hell are you saying that you're not gonna pay for it? I've had people try to ask me, yo, can I get into your show for free? I'm like, yo, man, I'm actually working here. I'm trying to get some money up in my fucking pocket and start paying my bills like a regular citizen. Why musicians are treated like such shiesty people when everybody else is actually being so criminal? It's ridiculous, man. We work so hard at this craft and you want to have a party at our expense? What the hell? If I pay for the party, you best know that nobody is drinking. I'm kidding. If I actually pay for the party, then you best believe that you're all drinking. But come on, let's have a party together. I also want something. Money rules the world around me, but it doesn't govern the soul and spirit that I am. So I gotta love it. Welcome to the Crow Fast Session.